There are so many different ways of talking about ratios, and different ways of writing them. I can say that there are 2 rabbits for every 4 kittens. I can say this ratio as 2 to 4, and write it like this, or like this, or like this. A different ratio for the same picture would be the ratio of kittens to rabbits, 4 kittens for every 2 rabbits. This is the ratio 4 to 2, and I can write it like this, or this, or this. And I can represent either of these ratios in a table, using equivalent ratios. 2 rabbits for every 4 kittens is the same as 1 rabbit for every 2 kittens, or 4 rabbits for every 8 kittens, or 5 rabbits for every 10 kittens. Okay, well, there's still another way to represent a ratio relationship, with a graph. Let's plot points to show the relationship between rabbits and kittens. 2 rabbits to 4 kittens. And this is equivalent to the ratio 1 rabbit to 2 kittens. Okay, I'll draw a line through these 2 points. Now watch this. This is cool. Let's plot another equivalent ratio, 4 to 8. This is on the line too. In fact, every ratio equivalent to 2 to 4 is on the line. What happens to the line if we increase the ratio? What if we decrease the ratio?